The Florida East Coast Railway recently received two business cars from their owner, Grupo Mexico Transportes, and they made their inaugural run on train 105 on September 6, 2021. Here's that train crossing Crane Creek in downtown Melbourne.